they started playing with two other people that are both streamers that got a little more popular Dead by Daylight community wise as well. Now we don't really all talk to each other anymore. Kind of like went our own separate ways, I feel. I kind of drifted off.
Right.
Did their own thing.
Well, at least it's something with a terror radius. That's what matters.
No, really. Billy, Billy. Where Bubba? No, that's Billy.
Yeah, that's Hillbilly. Oh, damn you, person, you brought him to me.
Yeah, so she did to me too.
Are you up or down?
We're up.
Alright.
Looks like she lost him.
I'm just making sure this Billy doesn't turn this corner and pull me off of this gen or chainsaw me and I go into basement, that's all. I'll be angry. I'd rather syringe again. Somebody makes it.
Oh my god, you're so toxic.
Oh, he's running back?
He's got, yeah, spirit, speed limiter. I broke him!
Was he stuck?
Like, his chainsaw's noise is constantly on, but he's walking.
I see him.
Oh, he fixed himself. He doesn't want to play with me anymore. He does not want to chase me. Ah, I was hoping to get that.
Yeah.
he opened the door for us. Sloppy Butcher. So toxic. Is that noise stuck for you?
No.
Like, I was just constantly hearing the door open. Trying to find the hatch?
Yeah, I'm running towards the door.
Oh, to your left.
Move my mic towards me, so you should have better hearing me now.
Yeah, I can hear you.